and I got a Soap Opera Digest. And on the front page, it said, you know, like, shocker, Kirsten Storms is exiting the role of Belle Black. And I was like, ooh, I could play that.